झूठा कहीं का अ पोइम बाय दिनेश रही का। तीर ने चांद को निशाना बनाया है, तीर ने चांद को निशाना बनाया है, वो केवल गिरकर लौट आया है। उसकी हिम्मत की हौसला अफजाई करते करते मैं रुक गया, उसकी हिम्मत की मैं हौसला अफजाई करते करते रुक गया, जब घायल तीर ने इतरा कर फरमाया, चांद के मुंह पर जो दाग है ना वो मैंने बनाया है। झूठा कहीं का।
Dinesh Raheja is a name I've grown up with, quite literally. As a veteran film journalist, his beautifully crafted articles kept me company through long train journeys, through haircuts at parlors, through dinners at neighbors' houses, through pretty much a nondescript existence in small town India. His articles gave us a rare insight into the lives of film stars. It made them humane, human, and really accessible. So by the time I met him 20 years into my own Bollywood career, it really did feel like life came a full circle. It felt like a loop that got completed. I met him at one of his chai addas, a place where he curates very interesting minds, where we exchange ideas and, well, pretty volatile opinions sometimes. But his natural sense of compassion is what binds it all together. I see that in his writing as well. And now I have the honor of reading out one of his poems. I have taken a few liberties to shift a few words here and there just to get into flow. But that's the beauty of Dinesh's writing. It's so accessible that it feels like yours. So here's to Dinesh and his writing.